as they come down now towards the final flight. From Eden pressed by Look Closer on the near side. There's not much between them over the final flight. From Eden on the far side now pressed by Look Closer as they race inside the final 150 yards. From Eden and Mikey Fogarty now pressed by Look Closer. It's a head bobber as they go to the line. From Eden on the far side. From Eden just beats Look Closer. As they come down now towards the final flight. From Eden pressed by Look Closer on the near side. There's not much between them over the final flight. From Eden on the far side now pressed by Look Closer as they race inside the final 150 yards. From Eden and Mikey Fogarty now pressed by Look Closer. It's a head bobber as they go to the line. From Eden on the far side. From Eden just beats Look Closer. As they come down now towards the final fence. Ballycasey, the leader from Baldock, as they come down towards the last now, and Ballycasey out three lengths in front of Baldock as they race now to the last. It's Ballycasey at the final fence over in front. Baldock trying hard now to make ground under pressure on the near side, and inside the last 200 yards, Ballycasey all out now with Baldock finishing strongly, but Ballycasey will hold Baldock by half a length. Ballycasey, the leader from Baldock, as they come down towards the last now, and Ballycasey out three lengths in front of Baldock as they race now to the last. It's Ballycasey at the final fence over in front. Baldock trying hard now to make ground under pressure on the near side, and inside the last 200 yards, Ballycasey all out now with Baldock finishing strongly, but Ballycasey will hold Baldock by half a length, and they're well clear of Flemingstar, who's third. Down now to the final fence in Woodland Opera leads. O'Kelly in second, and then a clear break to Pyromaniac. Coming now to the final fence, and the leader at the last is Woodland Opera from in second place. O'Kelly and safely over Woodland Opera out in front now of longtime leader O'Kelly. Pyromaniac is over in third, and it's another winner for the Jesse Herrick and Robbie Power combination, enjoying a great winning spell as Woodland Opera wins readily from O'Kelly. Pyromaniac is third. Down now to the final fence in Woodland Opera leads. O'Kelly in second, and then a clear break to Pyromaniac. Coming now to the final fence, and the leader at the last is Woodland Opera from in second place. O'Kelly and safely over Woodland Opera out in front now of longtime leader O'Kelly. Pyromaniac is over in third, and it's another winner for the Jesse Herrick and Robbie Power combination, enjoying a great winning spell as Woodland Opera wins readily from O'Kelly. Pyromaniac is third. On the run to the final flight now, Montalbano from Blueberry on the outside of Outspoken. Riven Light staying on behind them in fourth. Down now to the final flight. Montalbano, Outspoken, and Blueberry on the near side. Three of them in line over the last. Blueberry and Outspoken, followed by Riven Light staying on the outside. Blueberry and Ruby Walsh in front, running up towards the finish. It's Blueberry, the leader, going on a couple of lengths in front. A quick double for Willie Mullins and Ruby Walsh. Blueberry beats Outspoken Montalbano. On the run to the final flight now, Montalbano from Blueberry on the outside of Outspoken. Riven Light staying on behind them in fourth. Down now to the final flight. Montalbano, Outspoken, and Blueberry on the near side. Three of them in line over the last. Blueberry and Outspoken, followed by Riven Light staying on the outside. Blueberry and Ruby Walsh in front, running up towards the finish. It's Blueberry, the leader, going on a couple of lengths in front. A quick double for Willie Mullins and Ruby Walsh. Blueberry beats Outspoken Montalbano. Invitation only, and Run for Dave on the near side. They come away almost stride for stride. Run for Dave on the near side of Invitation Only. Stand up and fight. Just in behind them, Album Photo and Manila Till Dawn. Coming down now towards the final flight. Run for Dave, and on the outside now, Manila Till Dawn, Album Photo, Gun Between Horses. Stand up and fight. The inside of followers, Manila Till Dawn. And now it's Album Photo and Paul Townend who come through and go a couple of lengths clear on the run up towards the finish. It's Album Photo and Paul Townend. It'll be a fine treble for Willie Mullins. And second place, Stand Up and Fight. Run for Dave on the near side of Invitation Only. Stand Up and Fight. Just in behind them, Album Photo and Manila Till Dawn. Coming down now towards the final flight. Run for Dave, and on the outside now, Manila Till Dawn, Album Photo, Gun Between Horses. Stand Up and Fight. The inside of followers, Manila Till Dawn. And now it's Album Photo and Paul Townend who come through and go a couple of lengths clear on the run up towards the finish. It's Album Photo and Paul Townend. It'll be a fine treble for Willie Mullins. Running down now towards the final flight. Slicker City on the far side of first to Boogie, the stand side, Close Shave. Not much between the three. Coming down now towards the last. Close Shave on the near side, Barry Geraghty. In the center, first to Boogie. Slicker City on the inside, Travertine putting in a run down the outside. But it's Close Shave in front of Slicker City trying to battle back, and Travertine finishing best. But up towards the finish, it is Close Shave who'll win it. Another one for Jessica Harrington. Running down now towards the final flight. Slicker City on the far side of first to Boogie, the stand side, Close Shave. Not much between the three. Coming down now towards the last. Close Shave on the near side, Barry Geraghty. In the center, first to Boogie. Slicker City on the inside, Travertine putting in a run down the outside. But it's Close Shave in front of Slicker City trying to battle back, and Travertine finishing best. But up towards the finish, it is Close Shave who'll win it. Another one for Jessica Harrington. On the run down to the final flight now, Ted Back and Arctic Pearl, Rebel Cry on the rail, Glass and Lad, and now ABC finding a gap in between horses, coming down to the final flight now. And at the last, Arctic Pearl made a very bad mistake, and ABC takes over and reads on the run in, and ABC and Niall Madden drawing away as they run up towards the finish. ABC for Niall Madden and his father Niall. Win the last in the colours of JP, Glass and Lad second. On the run down to the final flight now, Ted Back and Arctic Pearl, Rebel Cry on the rail, Glass and Lad, and now ABC finding a gap in between horses, coming down to the final flight now. And at the last, Arctic Pearl made a very bad mistake, and ABC takes over and reads on the run in, and ABC and Niall Madden drawing away as they run up towards the finish. ABC for Niall Madden and his father Niall. Win the last in the colours of JP, Glass and Lad second. Third home will be Rebel Cry coming through Carol Queen to dispute the fourth with Ted Back.